Hi, welcome to the channel NCERT Maths Tutor. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Also click the bell icon to get regular notification. In this video, I'm explaining about various forms of straight lines, in that point slope form. So in the case of point slope form, point is given and slope is given. So two values are known here. One is the slope, another one is the point. Let us take a Cartesian plane, divide the Cartesian plane into two coordinate axes, x-axis and y-axis. Now on this Cartesian plane, consider a straight line. Now on this straight line, let us consider a point which is given to us, that is point P, with the coordinates x1, y1, and the slope of the line L, let us take as M. So now here we know these two values. One is the point with coordinates x1, y1. Another one is the slope M. Now here we need to find out the general equation in point slope form for the straight line. So to find out that, let us consider one more point, that is an arbitrary point on the line L. Arbitrary point means the value of the point keeps on changing. So now let us consider a point Q, and let us say that the coordinates of this Q point is X and Y, where here this X and Y value may change. So here we know these two values which are given to us, and then to find out the equation of the straight line, we are taking here one more point. That point is an arbitrary point. That means the value may vary here, and that point coordinate we are taking as x and y coordinate. Now here in the case of point slope form, we have two values. One is the point and another one is the slope. Then we have taken this point. Generally, to find the slope of a line, we have the formula y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. See, in this case, while taking the point, I have taken x and y. That is because when we consider the general equation of straight line, then we have ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. This is the general form of equation of straight line, where here we have x and y variable. That is the reason that here for the another point Q, I have taken the coordinates x and y. So now let us derive the equation. See here, we have first of all the point P of x1, y1 with the coordinates x1, y1 and slope M for the line L. Next here we have considered a point Q on the same line with the coordinate x and y, which is an arbitrary point. That means this value keep on changing, any value we can take here. Next, to find the slope of line, there is a formula y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. Here we know the slope of line in the given diagram as m. And the points are P of x1, y1 and another point is Q, xy. Now here let us take this one as x1, y1 and this one as x2, y2. We have this formula. Using this formula, substitute these values. Slope of line we know already, that is M. So M is equal to y2 minus y1. That is here y minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1, x minus x1. Then here we have y minus y1, take this to this, cross multiply, y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. So this is the equation of a straight line for point slope form. That is y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1, where here in this equation we know the value of m, that is the slope of the line, and a point, that is x1, y1, and here we have taken this x and y as an any arbitrary point on the line. Thanks for watching.